I'm James Day, and I drive a Nitro funny car. I drive an 8,000 horsepower, 300 mile an hour nitro funny car on the NHRA circuit. I was born into the sport of drag racing. My father drove a funny car from 1968 to 1986. Driving a race car is what I was meant to do. My father taught me how to drive a car in my head. He would make me do laps in my head before I go to sleep at night. From the time you get strapped into the car and the thing starts, yeah, I do the burnout to the run, I would do that over and over and over until my head, until I go to sleep at night. So the first time I actually got strapped into one of these things and the thing came to life and they put the body down, I went, okay, I'm ready. I was 18 years old, you know, just out of high school, and I went to be a full-time professional crew member. My dad told me, remember, every time you pick up a wrench or you touch that race car, you have a man's life in your hands. So therefore, I've trained my entire life to do this. And now it's funny because it's my life in their hands, and you've got to let them do their job because that's what they're getting paid to do, but at the same token, you've got to have a whole nother level of trust for what these guys are doing because you can be gone in 4 seconds. There really is nothing like going from a standing stop to 60 feet in 0.8 of a second. It's the quickest accelerating car on the asphalt. You are the last man standing when they put the body down and it's time for you to roll through the water box for the burnout. Just, it's now up to me to take care of business. So I put the helmet on and I just put everything out of my head. You really have to go in clear-headed because you're wrestling Godzilla. This car is just such an animal. When it's on race day, you've got to be on point at all times. And I take it personally if I get left on in the starting line. I enjoy getting that time slip and it shows me leaving first. And you can actually kind of almost anticipate that light coming on. Once that light goes green, I let go of the brakes, mash the gas, and you're gone. You have this 8,000 horsepower monster and it's breathing fire and it's popping and banging and shaking, it's vibrating, it's moving around. Clutch dust is hitting you in the face and there's fire coming out of the pipes and you're traveling at such high speeds that if you think about something, the car will be gone before you ever know it. It's on the edge of being out of control at all times. I'm James Day and I drive a Nitro funny car.